What's up, guys? This is Magic Tech Review coming at you with Miami Crime Simulator. It's one of these new games, Grand Theft Auto clone. We'll see what's up. So, try it out. I don't have very high hopes, but okay, we have levels on this one. Dude. Try level one. Add pop up. Fine. Don't need to get paid. Loading screen. Okay. Sure. Trying to be fair. So, this is quite a long loading screen.
It adds up the bottom, of course.
Punch, kick. Wow, that's one hell of a kick, man. Why does everybody got flowers on? What is this? Yeah. Look, I'm not even moving. I'm not even pressing that. I'm stuck. Stop moving around, guys. Really? Let me see if I can turn off my screen and turn it right back on. See if that'll do anything. Alright. Seems like that unfroze it. Try to find a car. Okay. Very, very generic. The car, let's see what the... Well, at least they painted everything, looks like. Okay, well, I fell down, I guess. Not too horrible yet. How the heck are you getting in here? Alright. Okay. What the heck? Oh my god. How did I flip over? All I was doing was turning. Oh boy. Yeah. See that? Yeah, what a... Okay. So, yeah. Let's try it. Try another one. What is this guy doing? Okay, so... Alright, now, I'm just driving straight. I'm just gonna turn a little bit. Oh my god, look at this. Okay, wow. So instead of putting like a little scene that they go into the car, that happens. Alright guys, yeah, I'm uninstalling this one. Uninstall the shame. Wow. Thought that it would had some promise. It started out good, but yeah, not so much. Alright guys, well, this has been Magic Tech Reviews. Signing out.